great performance, especially on defense, and the spot to the final. What do you feel?
I feel good. The job not done yet, though. I know we won, but we're still not done. Still not done.
Bamberg looked very bad on the floor. They played a bad offensive game. Was it themselves or was it on defense?
For us, we just played our game, defensively and offensively. Just wanted to sit down, make sure those guys was in front of us at all times. Just play our game.
What does it mean for the franchise to returning to a basketball final?
Amazing. I don't remember the last time they played in a European competition. For the first year to do it, and you know, we'd be here is amazing.
Kevin, every time it looked like Bamberg had a chance to come back, you come up with a big three.
Yeah.
How did it feel for you to be so important out there?
Settle down, stay focused and locked in. We preach staying focused and locked in. Even when they made their run, just had to calm down and just keep our foot going.
Kevin, you got one more big game to come on Sunday. How are you guys going to get yourselves back in the right frame of mind?
I mean, we're already in right state of mind. We came out here to right state of mind on Wednesday. So at this point right now, we just got to stay locked in. We're already there.
Kevin, so you've had some huge defensive performances in the playoffs so far. Would you describe that as one of the best ones yet? And what did you do defensively to stop them?
Just play our game. Stick to our principles. And just play hard. You know, it's no secret. Coach gave us the game plan, and we just executed.
Okay, Kevin, you had 21 points. That's joint for the most in a Final Four game. Were you aware of that?
Nah, not at all. I'm just trying to win on Sunday.
Can you talk about your own game offensively today?
Nah, it's team game. I want to win on Sunday.
Okay, Kevin, okay. At the beginning of the season,